Speaking of Louisiana, 250 Mississippi National Guard soldiers have been deployed to help victims of the storm. Our soldiers will assist the state of Louisiana by providing vital emergency relief, including debris removal and logistical distribution of vital supplies, including food and water.